Hi, my name is Mark Durance.
Hi, I'm Teri Durance.
And Teri and I, along with our son-in-law, Jake Latham,
we're the recipients of the National Apartment Association Independent Rental Owner of the Year Award for Maple Tree Garden Apartments.
I worked 25 years in corporate America as a computer programmer, after which I quit for a couple of years to become a stay-home mom for about 10 years. Once we joined Lifestyles, I started running the Lifestyles business while Mark continued to work.
And then just last year I retired from working with Honeywell, and by then we had about three different communities, and then we decided to go on and purchase a 242 unit property, Maple Tree Gardens, and we've had our son-in-law join our group. He left corporate America when we bought Maple Tree Gardens.
So I ended up getting a job in the multifamily industry as a vendor with apartmentguide.com. And from there, kind of got a small toe in the door and the glimpse into the multifamily world. And from there, it was a pretty easy decision to transition into multifamily when the opportunity presented itself with Mark and Teri.
We have him focused on the capital improvement projects, interfacing with our service team, our lead maintenance team, and with his background in finance and his background owning single family homes, he was able to hit the road and just really jump in and make a big difference. It made a big difference on Maple Tree.
Seeing now how this property has really taken off and become an incredible, not only an investment for us and our investors, but an investment in time and blood and sweat and education for myself. I really learned a lot through this property, and it means a lot to me. So this property in particular was important that we submit because I think the story's there, and it's really worth, it's really merits the award that is being given.
Dale has some sayings that I'll go by, and one of them is that real estate is simple. It may not be always easy, but it is simple. And when you know what to do, when you have the mentorship, it very well could be successful for anyone that wants to try and to get into it. So it's all here for you, laid out, and you just have to step in.